Hello, it's a wonderful spring afternoon, and as always in Switzerland, it rains a lot during spring. So what can you do during this time? Obviously you could go for a walk, you could get soaking wet, but there is a better idea. You can go across the Alps to the southern part of Switzerland. It's either in the French-speaking part or the Italian-speaking part. Today, we're there and we go to the Italian-speaking part. We go to Lugano to have some beautiful pizza in the sunshine. We haven't checked the weather forecast yet, but normally we can predict that it's going to be sunny because in the last couple of days there was a lot of wind, and normally the wind, it blocks the clouds at the Alps. So on the one side it's rainy, on the other side it's sunny. They could be vice versa, north or south. So today, bad weather in German-speaking part of Switzerland, great weather in Lugano for some pizza. And that's where we're going now. The fourth explanation was a little bit so-so, because we Swiss like to be precise. I bought here a model mountain and we're going to do it in a little bit more detail. The following phenomenon can happen both ways. Let's imagine the north is in the right, the south is in the left. You see humidity-rich air is being pushed onto the Alps, therefore gaining altitude, the water is condensating and falling down as rain. And the clean air passes over the mountaintop and generates wonderful weather on the other side. And that's the whole secret. So now, ready for sure.
In Lugano, the weather is so beautiful and the pizza tastes amazing because we are so close to Italy, and now